This storm system has already created significant damage in southeast Alabama. You're looking at some of the damage caused by a possible tornado near Smith Station, Alabama. That's not far from Auburn. The National Weather Service has already received 17 tornado reports. Here at home, simple rain showers have a lot of folks in the valley nervous tonight. Understandable after flooding has upset many people's lives.